Dramatic surveillance video released by police shows people scattering after gunshots rang out in Ferguson late Sunday. Look closely, you can see what police say is 18-year-old Tyrone Harris grabbing a gun out of his waistband.
Please get him some help.
Moments before being shot by police, the teenager critically wounded. Police say he drew his weapon first, shooting a remarkable amount of rounds. From this angle, you can see Harris running across the parking lot. The individual identified by police as Harris crosses behind the darker colored SUV, and you can see what appear to be muzzle flashes coming from that area.
He was shooting back at him and all that. He had a gun and all that. We were just protesting, and the police shot back at him.
The hood and windshield of unmarked police vehicles peppered with bullets.
We got to wait till the ballistics get back from the bullets that did hit the police car. We find out that's the same gun. Then, you know, we got pretty much a open and closed case.
Police releasing the video to refute claims the teen was not armed. Officials believe this Facebook photo is of the 18-year-old holding two guns in the air.
I don't think that video is dispositive proof that Harris shot at those cops. And, you know, given the tension, given the distrust in that community, I think the community is going to want more evidence before they conclude that Harris, in fact, did shoot at the cops.